AML has been the buzzword nowadays, and the applicability and the scope of AI-driven approaches are enormous and has been perceived to be applicable in many areas. Even the current pandemic is not an exception to this. A lot of research has been promising the use of AI-ML-driven solutions to address issues related to COVID-19 detection and mitigation. The curriculum is enriched by the inclusion of the courses on machine learning, deep learning, natural language processing, computer vision, speech recognition, artificial neural network, expert systems and fuzzy logic, data science, and cognitive computing. These courses enable the graduate to hone the required skills, and at the end of the course, the graduate can take the role of machine learning engineer, data scientist, business intelligence engineer, big data engineer, data analytics, research scientist, AI engineer, computer vision engineer, and many more. Now, Gartner projected that by 2025, there would be around 46 lakh AI automation jobs. PIASA predicts that $222 million US dollars will be spent by Amazon only in hiring AI talent. Even Indian government agencies and state government agencies are nurturing major AI projects like AI traffic scan by West Bengal government, AI system in government buses, and this is being taken care by UP government as well as Karnataka. Aravat is a project by Niti Aayog, and there are many more which takes care of AI related projects.